The flamingo balance test measures the ability to balance successfully on a single leg. Test assesses the strength of the leg, pelvic and trunk muscle as well as static balance. While balancing on the preferred leg, the free leg is flexed at the knee and the foot of this leg held close to the buttocks, standing just like a flamingo. The test should be done on a non-slippery even surface by standing on a beam or a brick. The athlete keeps balance by holding the instructor's hand if required. The timer is started as the instructor lets go. The timer is stopped each time the athlete loses balance, either by falling off the beam or letting go the foot behind being held. If there are more than 15 falls in the first 30 seconds, the test is terminated. The number of falls or loss of balance in 60 seconds of balancing is counted and recorded.